Hello YouTubers, welcome back to my channel. Today I'm going to show you 10 best Android apps for your Android mobile phone. At first I'm going to show you AC Market. It's the one of the best Android market available online. You'll find different software here, but those software also available in Play Store, but there are some special software are there, like mod version of the softwares. These softwares are the mod version of the normal available software in Play Store. Max Player Pro, you can see that this is the ad free version of the Max Player, and you can install it from here. There are games, apps. At first I will see games, and there are so many kinds of games are there. I normally play racing games. Okay, this there are Asphalt 8 Airborne. This is the offline version. This game is Locked Money Unlimited. The rank and the stars are infinite. Has removed Google validation, so you can download it from here, and you will find it so useful. Okay, then apps, and different kinds of apps are here. Top Chart, Spotify Music, Ultimate Guitar Tabs. This is the unlocked version of this software. So Spotify Music also unlocked here. So why are you waiting for? You can download it. And the second software is Filmora Go for video editing. Normally we have to edit our video, so you can select create new video, and after that you can select your video from the your mobile phone SD card or memory card. After clicking the plus button, the video, and then okay. There are so many, so some things are available. Then music are also here, and there are editing tools. You can trim, crop, voiceover, audio, select the speed, rotate. You can do everything here. You can keep the voiceover here, and audio control of course. You can select the video, audio, music, audio mixture from audio mixture. So you can increase or decrease the video's audio, and insert the music. You can give the titles. There are some music also here. Okay, you can save it without any problem. So set to camera roll, or you can share Instagram, YouTube, WhatsApp, Tumblr, Facebook, Vimeo, anywhere. So our third software will be SnapTube. Now we can go to the third software. It's SnapTube for YouTube downloader. It's basically you can download Facebook, YouTube, Snap, Instagram from everywhere basically. So you can download any video from YouTube. Audio, of course, also you can download audio. So here I'm downloading this Poets of the Fall, Carnival of Rust. Any format. Okay, now I'm going to show you Snapseed, photo editor. It's from Google, so it's one of the best photo editor I have come across. So you can increase, decrease brightness and contrast, saturation, anything. Okay, this is also available in other software also, of course, also, but there are some other features here, useful feature of course. And you can crop, perspective change, brush, anything you can do, and it's so easy to use basically, and that's why I like this software so much. And there are filters, glamour, go, HDR, scale, tonal, contrast, drama, so many filters are here. So you will find it useful. So then I'm going to show you another software so useful for me, image to PDF. It can convert 2 or 3 your image into PDF, so useful for me. There are so many times that I have to make you PDF from image. So you can select the image and then click done, and then click the PDF, and you will give the name and it will be converted to PDF, and open it. It's so easy to use and useful also. It's free software, so nothing to worry about. Then I'll show you another software. It's Wally for wallpaper. You can say why I use any software for wallpaper, but this wallpaper is so good and so alluring, and what can I say, you cannot download this, you cannot find it anywhere other than Wally. So I use for software for wallpaper. So this wallpaper, so there are so many different kinds of wallpaper here. You can find it from categories, and you can download any wallpaper that the eye catching for you. This there are 2 version of wallpaper are here, and one is the portrait version, another is the landscape version. So I'm using the portrait version. I downloaded the portrait version because for my mobile, so it's already downloaded. Okay, I'm going to the gallery, and in gallery you will find this downloaded wallpaper. It's the you can set as wallpaper from here. Okay, so easy. And next, Yes Movie. This is the HD movies or Yes Movies. The software name is Yes Movies, and you can find HD movies here. There are every movie you can name it, and you find it here. So there are so many categories, of course, there. And now I'm going to show you the Prison Break. They are recently launched again. First episode. Okay, you can see this categories, genre here, categories of countries, of course, TV series. You can search any movies of here. Now I'm. And after that, I'm going to show you another, another movie, another TV show. It's so my favorite, Band of Brothers, season 1. It's only one season. It's the about Second World War, the D Day, about the D Day invasion to the Normandy of France. So, I'm talking about the serial now. Okay, forget about it. You can see this. So then I'm going to show you another software. You can try this. Okay, now I'm going to show you another software. It's yts.ag, and it's about basically a torrent software. You can download any movies from here. There are 2 tabs, and upper 2 tabs is lower. One is for torrent and magnet, and another is for the yts.ag, and another is for IMDb. So if you you can select a movie and click on torrent, and you will see two three different options for the resolution. You can select the resolution from here. Click on torrent and then choose the quality, 720p and 180p, and then after clicking that, and this torrent file will be downloaded, and see, you can open it, and the download will be from another download will be continued by another software name, FLUD Flood or Flood. I don't know the actual pronunciation, and it is another software. Flood is one of the I'm using it, it's so convenient to use. It's the software, basically it's free, you can find it in Play Store. So the our last software will be MoboDraw, and it's for TV channels, and you can see so many TV channels here, and it's the quality will depend on the internet speed. If your speed is good, then you'll see good quality picture. This is CNN, and there are of course TV channel about news, sports channels, different kinds of channels over here, ABC, HGTV, History channel. So that's, those are basically my favorite channel, that's why I use it. So thank you very much for watching, and keep sharing and thumbs up. Thank you.